With 1619 Broadway, I wanted to delve into a part of New York history that I hadn't dealt with before. This record is going to be a ball for people to listen to. We are talking about great big hit songs on this record.
Come fly with me. Let's fly. Let's fly away.
My consciousness of the Brill Building specifically, in terms of music history, kind of came over time. I knew a lot of the Brill Building songs without knowing that they were Brill Building songs. Walk On By, On Broadway, You've Lost That Love and Feeling.
We're talking about everybody from Duke Ellington and Tommy Dorsey and Nat Cole to the classic Brill Sound composers, Barry Mann and Carole King, Burt Bacharach and Neil Sedaka, and of course to Paul Simon, who still has office space there.
This incredible broad swath of musical history taking place, it's really remarkable.
And of course, famously, the songwriters in the Brill worked cheek by jowl right next to each other in these small rooms with just a little upright piano and maybe a desk for the lyricist.
They were listening through these paper-thin walls to each other and competing and stealing from each other and learning from each other, and everybody was trying to write the next big hit.
If you've got mountains you want to move.
For me, doing On Broadway was a very, very clear choice. It was something that we had to tackle for this record.
They say the neon lights are bright on Broadway.
It's in the title of the record, 1619 Broadway, and I really wanted to kind of do a tribute to all the people who have scuffled in the streets and had a music dream and tried to get signed and tried to get music out there and been told no 100 times and still have kept on scuffling. They're going to be songs that you know the words to already, and I think that you'll fall in love with them all over again.